Hi, this is Penny from Muscombe & Co. Now, there is new talk about legislation of bringing electrical safeties as compulsory for rental properties, and they need to be carried out a minimum of every 5 years. Now, at the moment, this isn't in place. If you do have electrical safety that states you need it done within a certain amount of time, it is a requirement, but if you haven't got one, you just need to know it's safe at the moment. Now, there has been a lot of instances of fires and dangers and hazards in properties, so the government is looking to make sure that landlords are looking after their tenants. Now, what I would say is make sure you're getting your properties checked and look at any older wiring, anything that hasn't been checked in a little while, and get it done before this legislation comes in. So if you need any help with this, just give us a call on 01633 265 222.